and believe it or not, this is the queue just to get onto the rail replacement bus, which isn't even there. On the plus side though, taxis seem to be getting some good business.